Hello there, guys. My name is Curtis Shaw Donkstapon, but built for theme park news. Welcome to a theme park news update, a very exciting one, because we're looking at two construction images. Now, these are taken from Theme Park Guide. Massive shout out to those guys. They do an incredible amount of work on their blog. Please go and check it out. I'll link to the blog in the description down below so you guys can check it out for yourselves. We've got two construction images to share with you today from two different attractions that are going to be coming to the park next year. Now, one of them is, of course, the Drop Tower. We've got a picture of the crocodile head structure, which is pretty much in place with the scaffolding at the bottom. And we have got another picture, which is the installation of the replacement to Black Buccaneer, known as the Blue Barnacle. So it's a brand new pirate ship, a completely new pirate ship structure, and a completely new pirate ship from scratch, replacing the old Black Buccaneer. We're also going to be sharing a rumour about a potential change to Toon Blaster. Now, before we get started, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another YouTube video. We're getting closer and closer, guys, to 2,100 subscribers, and we're on the road overall to 3,000. So please, let's get on that road, guys. Let's get a good head start getting into 2021. And we're also over halfway to 1 million views, guys, so please keep viewing the old videos. Go and have a binge watch. You know, it's like watching Netflix all over again. And let's have a look then at what's been going down at Chessington. So let's start off with the construction pictures surrounding Blue Barnacle and the brand new Drop Tower, known as Croc Drop, for 2021. So let's start off with the Blue Barnacle. We've got the massive blue pirate ship under construction there in the form of Black Buccaneer Pit. The Pit of Oblivion, as Robot Wars would say. And as you can see there, the construction of the boat is pretty much underway. It's pretty much all... The boat itself is up there. It's not the structure of holding it up. It's not up at the minute. However, the actual boat is on site. And it looks a similar size to Black Buccaneer's size. It looks a little teensy-winsy, a little bit smaller, so it is a bit more family. But I think it looks quite similar in size to Black Buccaneer, so that's definitely interesting. And then on your screen now is, of course, the Croc Drop head structure. And look at the detail on that! That looks amazing. The detail on that is amazing, and, you know, it's just incredible. It's just incredible. So, you know, I love the theme of it already. I love the theme of the fact that, you know, I love the theme of this Egyptian sort of crocodile structure. And I love how they brought in the crocodiles into the story, and I like how they sort of implemented that in the theming. So I like how they're going to use the massive crocodile head, and I think that overall the construction from Chessington is really, really nice. So there we go. That is talking about the construction of Blue Barnacle and the new Drop Tower, Croc Drop, for next year. They both look amazing. Again, massive shout out to Theme Park Guide. You saw the images from Theme Park Guide. You can go and check them out. The link to their blog is in the description down below, so please go and check them out. They've done some really good stuff, and I would recommend going and checking out their construction updates on loads of different projects around the UK and the rest of the world. Now, the final bit of this video is talking about a rumour. Now, I'm not going to name the source yet. I'm not going to officially name the source. However, it is a trusted source. Special shout out to George Koshty Richman for Instagramming me the rumour and the email. He screenshotted an email and sent it to me as the official source. I can't actually name the source as of yet because it came from... the actual source of the rumour came from a future podcast, which is, I don't know if that's out yet, so I can't actually name the source. But the rumour is Forbidden Tomb, the name Forbidden Tomb, is returning to Chessington next year. It's just a rumour at this stage, but the rumour is that Toon Blaster will be renamed back to Forbidden Tomb. Now, obviously we have to take it as a rumour at this stage, we can't think anything of it 100%, but I thought I wanted to use this as a possible platform to discuss what would I think of that. I think if they did some nice changes to the interior, maybe rip out the guns if they could do, or instead just, if they're going to keep the guns, at least improve it kind of thing. So improve the sort of quality of it kind of thing over the winter period. So I think if they could do that and keep and bring back the name Forbidden Tomb, keep the Forbidden Tomb branding, I think that would be the best move for Chessington. I think that this is probably the last resort for Tomb Blaster / Forbidden Tomb. I think that going back to the Forbidden Tomb name is the last resort for the park. And if the quality of the ride, according to reviews, still goes down over the next couple of years, few years, I think that Tomb Blaster will be on its way out. And I think Jewel, Alton Towers, won't be too far behind as well. I think that both rides could be on its way out in the next few years if they both don't improve. So, you know, is it going to be another bubble work situation where it's pretty much left to rot with no maintenance or anything like that over a couple of year period and just, you know, operate it as it is on its last day? You know, if it's going to be Jewel's final day in a few years' time, at least get the tunnel working for the final day. But I think if Tomb Blaster doesn't improve with the Forbidden Tomb rename for next season and also any minor change they might want to make in, during the winter period, I reckon 100% that they're going to be removing this in a few years' time if it doesn't get any better and create like a brand new dark ride system based on the Forbidden Tomb. So I hope this name change back to Forbidden Tomb, this rumoured name change, does happen, in my opinion, because I think it would be the last resort for the ride. And if it doesn't improve than that, then obviously I'd like to see it get ripped out, put in a brand new dark ride system, maybe use the Gangster Granny dark ride system, and bring it into Chessington in that building as the brand new Forbidden Tomb. So it's going to be interesting, but, you know, comment down below if you're a fan of this potential name change. It is just a rumour at this stage, but do you want to see it happen? Comment down below your thoughts and opinions, and I'd love to reply to every single comment on this video. Thank you very much, guys, for watching this video on the Forbidden Tomb potential rename and also the construction of the Blue Barnacle and also on the 2021 drop tower. So it isn't mentioned in the title about the rumour of Forbidden Tomb, probably because there's not a lot of YouTube characters in the title. But overall, I felt like, you know, that was like the least bit of information in this video. But it's nice to do a nice roundup of Chessington information to look at the construction of the two new rides and also look at this rumour of this Forbidden Tomb rename. Well, this rename to Forbidden Tomb. So even though it's not in the title of the video, it's nice to do some extra information about Chessington. So it seems like it's all going down at Chessington World Adventures next year. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this theme park news update. Keep up to date with the latest videos by clicking the notification bell. Like, comment, subscribe. Like I said, we're getting closer and closer to 3,000 subscribers overall. And also, we are over halfway now to 1 million views, which is brilliant. I can't wait to hit that milestone. And for now, guys, thank you very, very much. My name is Coaster Shell, Caitlin the Coaster Life, and I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a thrill-tastic day, and I'll see you guys tonight for Vlogmas Live Day 5.